Hello, I'm Mike Black. According to the Camden County Prosecutor's Office, three vehicles have been pulled from the Cooper River in Pensauken. One of the cars had human remains inside. The remains were identified as those of a Camden woman who went missing 14 years ago. The New Jersey Office of the Attorney General handed out its first Lifetime Achievement Award. The honor went to Pat Colligan, who served in the Franklin Township Police Department and as the state's PBA president.